All right, you guys. That's what I'm talking about. So Nick's Face Awards, you obviously know I am a makeup artist and I have been dying to get into the Face Awards for now. Well, this is my third attempt and I got in on my third try. So today I get to do an unboxing. Working with NYX Cosmetics has actually been a huge dream of mine. To be chosen amongst these artists this year is insane. What ended up happening was I didn't think I was gonna do it this year. Thank God I did. Thank you. Thank you so much. Whoever you are pushing me to do this, I did make it into the top 30. I said to myself, I'm just gonna try. I'm just gonna keep trying. I'm not gonna stop. I'm not gonna stop until I at least get into the top 30. This has kind of been my goal. Wherever it goes from here, it's okay. At the end of the day, I made top 30 and I get to work with NYX for a second and I'm super stoked about that. It's not easy to get on here and like all the wrinkles and the fine lines are all shown through and everything. So I was really scared to try out this year and that was for so many reasons. But you know, it's a journey in and of itself that you overcome every step of the way and you push yourself and you hopefully surround yourself by people who help push you to just be a better version of you and to build your own confidence. And so that's what I did. I feel like this time around, like I kind of kicked butt. Like I feel like I felt really proud of my video. I mean, it wasn't the most amazing. There's so many incredible, talented editors out there, but I totally feel like I was proud of myself for what I did. Anyway, so that was kind of a like short story long. So let's begin. I'm excited. I can't wait to see what's in here. This is legit like the moment I've been waiting for. Basically, it's about 22 pounds of happy and it looks like this and it smells good already. And look at that right there, like that right there. Target, NYX Professional Makeup. This is crazy. I swear. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ooh. Congratulations. Congratulations. Your outstanding creativity and artistry earned you a spot in the 8th annual Face Awards Top 30. We hope you enjoy these goodies brought to you by NYX Professional Makeup and the amazing sponsors. Sponsors, with a special thanks, is Target, Vichy, did I say that right? Vichy and Epidemic Sound. Yes. I ate spicy Cheetos and it hurts. You ready? Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see. Okay, so this is a great concealer. I'm super stoked. And then I got all the colors. Yay! So pretty! Oh my gosh! Where am I gonna put all this stuff temporarily? I don't wanna lose it. What else do we got? Oh, creamy powder blushes. And that one's so pretty. Sweet Cheeks. And these are Glow. Okay, so these are Sweet Cheeks Glow Creamy Powder Blushes. The Sweet Cheeks Glow. They're incredibly beautiful. Incredibly beautiful. Such pretty colors. Okay. Okay. Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil. Like, I come from a generation where, like, we never talked about this. Totally a new world for me. I mean, I'm down. You know what I mean? Let's see what this looks like. This is a Radiant Primer. Beautiful. Cannabis Sativa. Like, we're gonna try some of that on our hand. Because everybody wants a little sativa. Yeah. Smells super good. So that is a primer that I'll totally be wearing. Pore filler. Oh. Okay. I have used this. And I'm gonna tell you right now, this thing is amazing. This is absolutely necessary. So, pore filler. The balm. Bear with me, hydrating jelly primer. Another primer. Okay, this is infused with aloe and cucumber. It's a lightweight, bouncy, water-based jelly primer. It moisturizes and preps your complexion. preps your complexion for a fresh start. I love moisturizer. This is awesome. Ooh, a corrector. I've never used this. I have seen lots of artists use this corrector, so I'm super stoked to try it. What is next? Matte finish. I have this and I love it. So super awesome. Spray it down, makes your makeup wear longer, kind of blends in any like left residue. If you have like a powder finish, this will help keep it matte and stay longer, but it'll also like remove some of the like powdery like residual on the surface of the skin, making it more like a skin texture, which is awesome. Born to Glow highlighter. I love highlighters. Which one is this? This one is the chosen one. Just say it. Bear With Me hydrating cheek tint. I have seen these recently and everybody's using them, and you know, I'm so down to try it. So this is a cheek tint, and what's really cool about something like this, and unless it tells you otherwise, you should be able to use this on your eyes, lips, and cheeks. I'm gonna assume that until I read the directions and it tells me otherwise. Where are you? You're a bronzer. Okay, we got the California Beeman bronzers. That is it, I believe. No, it's not. Okay, On the Rise mascara. Is this okay? 90%. So it's volume and lift mascara. And then another highlighter. Oh, two more highlighters. Ooh, that's pretty. I love highlighters. I know they say, you know, when you get older, you don't shimmer too much, but I'm gonna shimmer. I'm gonna shimmer forever. Okay, oh, this is a legit face. I mean, I've got literally every color in the Can't Stop, Won't Stop full coverage foundation. You guys, I don't think you could ever have enough foundation, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I go through so much foundation. Crazy. You can always tell a good brand by how many colors they actually have. Tinted skin veil. These are dope. 8-hour wearability. Super stoked. Is there one more in here? One more. Well, what are you doing, Beige Camel? Tools. Oh. That is something as a makeup artist that takes some time to collect, is legit getting the tools. When somebody as awesome as NYX Professional Makeup sends you the tools, I mean, come on. Every single brush. So awesome. I love everything. Every single one of these. Ah, I needed one of these. My blenders are just... And my daughter's gonna totally try to steal this, and Ashley, no. We love makeup remover wipes. These are awesome. Specialty. What does that mean? It feels like a NYX Professional Makeup. Hashtag face awards. Hashtag Lisa's super freaking happy. Christmas. Oh, well, of course, I need these. SFX cream colors. Ooh, set. Nice. So they gave me, so basically what these are is their cream color face and body paints. I got everything, every color. What else? Okay, I've seen these going around. Okay, these are glitter goals. Look how sparkly. Living. Pigment primer. Oh, it's a base for pigment. I got lots of pigments, you guys. I got glitters. Ooh, that's pretty. Glitters are so pretty. Look at all the glitters. Yeah, I haven't tried these yet. Oh, glitter. So much glitter. So much happiness right now. Is this one? The eyes. Okay, wait, I need coffee. I love all coffee. Brows. I'm a real big fan of brows. I probably spend way too much time on my brows because I like them big and bold. I got every brow. So this is the Fill and Fluff brow. And it has a little brush on the end. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I've never tried it. I'm excited. She's got my kind of brows on. And that's legitimately what I do to my brows. Look at all the colors from my brows. Stoked. Fill and Fluff brow. This is so pretty.
Okay. This has some incredible colors in it. Why have I not seen this one? Okay, Modern Dreamer palette. Everything. It has such beautiful, beautiful colors in it, guys. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. That's gonna come into use for sure. Okay, eye pencils. So this is a shimmer eye pencil. Beautiful. It's like a turquoise. It has like little sparkles in it. You're never gonna see it from there. It's really pretty. And then you've got the Vivid Brights. These are great. I have had these in the past and I'm excited. Vivid Brights, really great. Gives you bright color. Also amazing for detail. So definitely gonna use that on my looks coming up. And then I got lots of lashes. Yes. They're wicked lashes, you guys. What? Jumbo eye pencils. So cool. Okay, and I got these in every color. And I have never really used the other colors. This is the pretty much, this is, I should show you the one that I have. It's barely existing anymore. Yes, I have used this. I'm obsessed with this. And it's waterproof, which is good because I'm oily. What is this? Ooh, eyeshadow base. I live for bases for the eyes. Bear with me. Ooh, brow setter. Okay, bringing it back to the cannabis sativa seed oil. There's a brow setter in that. I feel like I have to hide that from my mom. And I have this awesome Control Freak brow set. What is this? Lips. A lot of goodies on this guy. Wow. Okay, so we have your lip lingeries. These are great. In every color. A couple more in here. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Okay, what is this? Filler Instinct. What? Plumping. Oh, I'm all about the plumping, guys. These are cool. Okay, so I've never used these before. These are plumping lip polishes. And this one's really pretty. It's like a sparkly nude with like a champagne. So pretty. I'm all about big lips. I don't have really big lips. I have like a really big bottom lip. That's what it feels like. Like my bottom lip's all big and then the rest of my face doesn't match it. I really wanna know what this is. Ooh, lip conditioner. So this is the Bear With Me Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil Lip Conditioner. This is a cool line. What am I getting? Soft matte lip cream. These are great and I like the texture of them. And then you get like some nude and then you got like a berry and like a red and a pink. This is crazy. Got the glitter goals. I've seen these everywhere. I've actually seen this in a like tutorial and it legit like turns to glitter when you, I think it's when you go like that and then it glitterfies. And then we've got your Powder Puff Lippies and you got these in every single color. Look at, they're so pretty. Okay, this is 15 mineral rich water for strong, healthy makeup and ready skin. I love skincare. Prep your skin for a flawless application. Use Mineral 89 as your base to illuminate skin and smooth fine lines. Okay, you had me at that. I got some cleansing remover waterproof makeup wipes. So stoked. What is this? This is super fancy. This is so fancy. Mineralizing thermal water. One-step cleansing. So cleansing water, soothing toner, and eye makeup remover. Oh, thank you, because to be honest with you, I needed something to wash my face. So, Vichy, you're amazing. I hope I'm saying that right. So that is pretty much, that is a lot, okay? That is the craziest, this is the craziest pile of awesomeness I've ever had, ever. So I have an idea. I'm going to do my favorite emoji. It's going to represent how I feel right now. And I'm going to use some of the new stuff that I got. Enjoying this with me. I had so much fun and I can't believe it's seriously, I'm just gonna reel off this for like ever. And then I know all of a sudden I'm just gonna get really, really nervous because the next round's gonna happen. Which brings me to the second point. Oh God, my hair's a mess. I'm gonna need your help. The way you could do that is you're going to basically vote for me as many times as you can. Every day you could vote up to 3 times, which means if you have more than one email, I'm not gonna lie, like use both of them. Tell your, you know, family members and tell everybody that you know. Vote for whoever you think deserves to be in. But if you think my work is worthy and you feel that I should go to the next round, vote me in. I need help. Your support means everything to me. I'm excited. I can't believe I even got this far. But anyway, thanks so much you guys, and hopefully I see you soon. Bye guys.